about a black family trying to survive the Great Depression during the 1930s. Roll of Thunder, Hear My Cry depicts many of the injustices that blacks experienced in America prior to the time of Dr. King. The members of the Logan family are hard workers who own their own land, while most of the members of the black community are sharecroppers or farmers who do not own the land they work. The discrimination and injustice this family endures is told through the eyes of 10-year-old Cassie Logan, who is still trying to figure out why black people aren't treated the same as whites.